for you. You have all that you need in Christ. There's no need to backslide and go into the world to have any sin. Any gift from Satan, reject it. Any gift from the Antichrist, reject it. Abide in the Lord. Abide with the Lord. He'll never leave you. He will never leave you. He will never leave you. He will never forsake you. When you are weak, the Lord is with you. When you are sorrowful, the Lord is with you. He has said the abiding comforter, and he'll be with you. He'll see you through to the very end. My brother, my sister, it will not be long. My son, my daughter there, it will not be long. Christ will come. He'll take us all home. And when the saints go marching in, I want to see you there. You'll be there. I'll be there. We'll be there together. Hold on to the very end. The strength of the Lord is for you. The power of the Lord is for you. Live one day at a time. The Lord will see you through. Great will be your reward in heaven and your share in the glory of the coming kingdom of Christ.